in on Webber, the cricket. Webber, the cricket. Chirp, 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 chirp. Webber the cricket. She loves to go on those missions with her best friend Scott B by her side. Best friends to the end, let's make it last. Be it nice every day, just makes it run. We can make this world in a better day. You can man of all, in a man of all, in a better way. In a man of all, made of all. Webber, the cricket. She's Webber. My name is Webber. Nice to meet you. She's Webber. Doonanom nom. A special stepper. Doonanom dum dum dum. Doonanom dum. Hello, everyone. I'm Webber, the cricket. What is your name? I'm so glad to see you. Come on, let's go find Scott B so we can have a great adventure today and see what soars into our mission. Wink! Boing, 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 boing. Webber? Webber? Oh, hi! I'm so glad you guys are here. I'm looking for Webber. Have you seen her anywhere? Boing, boing, boing. What's that? She's right behind me? Sheow. Huh, I thought she was right behind me. Sure. Wink, wink. I don't see her anywhere. I'm right here, Scabby. Webber! Scabby! My little cricket! I knew you were somewhere. Yeah, I was hiding from you. Right, guys? Yeah, I was hiding. You were hiding? And now you're unhiding. So now I got to see you. Come on, we're gonna be late for school. Oh yeah, that's right. Today's another day at school, friends. Do you wanna come to school with us? Awesome, let's go. Come on. There it is. Same as always, school. Yeah, let's go. All right.
All those kids!
Ooh, it is pretty loud in the morning. Yeah, it's always got to be loud in my school. It's just so many kids coming down in the hallways. Well, don't worry, because no matter what happens, we're still going to have a great day. Isn't that right, Scott B? That's right, Webber. Good morning, Mrs. Mindy. Good morning, Webber. Good morning, Scabby. Good morning, Mrs. Mindy. It's a great thing you guys made it. The other kids are just outside having recess. What? Recess already? Well, that was fast. Do you love recess? Recess is so much fun. Yeah, you're playing outside all day long. Well, go on ahead outside and have yourselves a good time. When the bell rings, that means it's time to come inside, okay? Okay, Miss Mindy. Have fun now, kids. We will. Come on, Wendy, I'm coming. All right then, Scabby. What kind of games do you want to play? Come on, Webber. Let's play catch. Catch it is then. Whoa, yeah. I got it. Oh, Webber, are you okay? I'm okay, Scabby. Sorry I hit you with the ball too hard. It's okay, buddy. That one didn't really hurt me that much, because I'm strength and strong. That's my cricket. What kind of games do you like to play on recess? Wow, that sounds fun. It does.
Hey, that's my ball.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry we took your ball, mister. We didn't mean to.
Whatever.
Oh, how rude.
Don't ever take my stuff ever again, or I'm gonna take stuff from you, and you're not gonna like it.
Oh, we're so sorry.
Yeah, whatever.
Did that kid sound nice or mean? Yes, he sounded mean, very mean. We took his ball, and he started getting mad at us. We should go talk to him. You're right, Webber, come on.
You know, taking my stuff. Who they think they is trying to steal my stuff? Man, they don't take stuff from me. Who they think they is?
Excuse me? You are being very rude to us.
Yeah, so what?
Oh, that is not nice. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him. Wait, Scobby. Scobby, wait. What's wrong, Webba? I have an idea. Maybe we should try talking nice to him. You know what, Webba? You're right. Yes, if we talk nice to him, I'm pretty sure we can make up a big deal and get him to, you know, be our friend again. You're right, hun. Let's go.
I'm playing ball all by myself.
Excuse me, kid. The way you were talking to us wasn't very nice.
Man, whatever. What I do hurt your feelings? What are you gonna do, cry about it?
No, but we would like an apology.
You want me to apologize to you?
Yes, yes, an apology would be very nice, because me and my best friend here didn't mean to steal your bomb, and we would like an apology. Is he okay? I don't know.
You actually think I was going to apologize to you? Man, whatever.
Hey, come back. Come back and apologize.
Bah!
He didn't apologize to us. He didn't. But it's okay. We're not going to let that change our weather. We're still going to have a good time outside. You're right. Let's go. Come on. Well, we can't play with balls. Yeah, we can't play with balls because we got it taken away, but we can still do arts and crafts. You're right. Let's draw. I'm using pencils and I'm using markers. What kind of stuff do you like to use to draw? So creative. Yeah, very creative.
Hey, those are my pencils and crayons and markers.
Oh. We didn't know that. We're sorry. They are?
Yeah! You know what? Give me all this stuff right now. First you took my ball, now you're stealing my arts and crafts. You know what? Give me all my stuff back.
Wait! You can't at least share with us?
Share? I don't like sharing. Sharing is too annoying because you know that this stuff is yours and you're trying to give it to someone else knowing it's yours. This stuff is mine! So, no. I don't want to share. Bye!
He's being very rude and mean, and I can't take it anymore. I'm so mad. Wait, Scobby. It's okay. No, it's not, Webba. That bully keeps bullying us. Can you guys believe this? This guy got mad at us for stealing his basketball, and now he's getting mad at us for stealing his arts and crafts. I'm really starting to like not liking this guy being so rude to us like that. Let's see if we can do something else. Lunchtime, kids! It's lunchtime! Uh-oh. Let's go eat some lunch. Okay. This is so yummy! My taco is so yummy, and my sweet potatoes is so good, too! Loving it? I'm loving it! Yeah! Cheers! Cheers!
Hey! I'm hungry, and I didn't bring any lunch today. I need to borrow your lunch. What?
Hey! Hey!
Ain't no hay. This is my lunch now.
You can't just steal our lunch?
Why not? It ain't like you're gonna eat it anyway.
We were eating it.
No, you weren't. I barely seen you eat one first bite out of this stuff. So it's my lunch now, and if you want it back, too bad.
What are we supposed to eat for lunch, then?
I don't care if you don't have nothing for lunch. Wait till you get home and eat dinner.
Okay, that's it! Huh? Scobby, wait!
Dum-dum-dum.
What are you doing? Webba, I'm so tired of this bully. He got mad at us about his basketball, then the arts and crafts, and now he's trying to steal our something to eat? I do not like this guy. I'm going to go hit him. What? Scobby, no! Don't do that! Hey, you!
What do you want?
Ow!
Did you just hit me?
Yes, I did! And that's what you get for being so mean to us today. You're being very mean. Scoppy! Why did you hit him? Because, Webbum, I can't take him anymore. It's not nice to hit people. Well, it's just that I got so angry, Webba, and he just made me angry, but it's still not good to hit. It's okay for you to yell and be mad, but you can't hit, though.
So, what I did was wrong?
Yes!
Wow, I'm so sorry, Webba. And now, that guy is running away!
Aww!
Have you ever hit someone before?
Yeah, it's not fun to hit nobody, especially when they make up the rule called hands to yourself.
Man, I feel so bad for hitting that bully.
Oh,
I'm gonna go take a timeout.
I think that's a smart idea to do, buddy.
Did you see that, everyone? Scoppy hit the bully.
I think that was wrong. Instead of hitting him, there's gotta be an easier way to make up with a bully.
I think I know how to solve this problem. Dun-dun-dun!
A bully was bullying us today, and he stole our ball. Stole our Carson and Krabs. And then steal our lunch. All those today were so wrong. But there are three options we can try doing. We could try telling him to go away forever. Or we can try sending him to sleep and never make him wake up again. Or we can tell a teacher or an adult. What do you think we should do? Do you think we should make him go to sleep, hit him back, or tell a teacher? I think we should tell a teacher too. Let's go tell the teacher.
Let the dee, let the doo. Let the dee da doo da da doo.
Miss Mindy?
Yes, Webba?
There's a bully bullying us, me and Scoppy. Scoppy, psst, get over here.
Yes, Webba?
I think we should tell the teacher about what the bully did to us. That's a good idea, Webba. Instead of hitting him, we can tell on him. Yes!
Miss Mindy?
Yes, Scoppy?
There's a bully bullying us. Bullying? Oh, no. We don't bully here. Bullying is so mean. We should never bully no one else.
Yeah, but there's one bully who can't bully in us. Tell me where he is, and I'll talk some really good sense out of him. He's over there. Come on, let's go see him.
Okay.
Tuggy?
Yes, Miss Mindy?
Did you bully Webby and Scoppy?
You guys told on me?
Yes, we had to tell on you for how much you was being a big bully to us. Yeah, it was just wrong.
Yes, Miss Mindy, I was bullying them.
You know it's not right to be bullying, right? We don't ever bully people. We have to talk nice to them and become friends. We have to play nice. We have to act nice. We have to talk nice. And that includes not stealing other people's lunches, or arts and crafts, or basketballs.
You're right. I was being kind of a bad bully. I feel so bad for myself. No wonder why you hit me there, Scoppy.
Yes, Mr. Bully. I had to do it.
Please, call me Tuggy.
Well, I'm sorry for hitting you, Tuggy.
I'm sorry too, Webby. I'm sorry too, Scoppy. And I'm sorry to you too, Miss Mindy. I should have never bullied you guys in the first place. I feel so bad for myself for just taking everything from you. The ball, your lunch, and my arts and crafts.
It's okay, Tubby. You were just being a little bit bad today.
Yes, I was being bad.
Yeah, just a little bit bad.
Yeah. I promise I'm gonna be a good citizen friend. I'm not gonna take stuff from you anymore. I'm gonna talk nice to you. I'm even gonna share my stuff with you. I promise I'm never gonna bully you again.
Smart choice, Tuggy. Smart choice.
Yeah.
Can I get a hug?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Scoppy.
I'm sorry too, Tuggy.
Aw, let me get a hug.
Aw.
Way to go, kids. Tuggy learned his lesson about bullying, and now he's not gonna do it again. Isn't that right, big boy?
That's right, Miss Mindy. Never again.
All right. Now, what do you say we do some recess?
All right! More recess! We're going back outside! Let's go back outside and play fairly! Yam! Yam! Come on!
Oh! Here's your lunches I stole!
You didn't eat our lunches?
Nah, I wasn't really hungry yet. I decided to not eat them and see if I was gonna change. And turns out I did change. And now I give you all your lunches back. Feel free to eat your lunch that you didn't have nothing to eat yet.
Wow! Thanks, Tuggy. You're welcome, guys.
I'm so happy Tuggy isn't bullying us anymore.
Yeah, we told the teacher and she solved all the problem.
What did you think? Did you think telling the teacher was a great option?
I think so too, and I couldn't have done this without you.
Hey, what do you say after lunch, we play some games? We could play with my ball that I took back from you. We can have the ball back?
Yes,
and this time I'm gonna make sure I share it.
All right, ball, yeah, ball.
Wow, everyone. Today was so much fun.
Yeah, Tuggy was bullying us, and we solved the problem real easily. Did you have fun with us today?
We had fun with you guys today, too. Well, it's time to say bye now, but we'll see you guys next time. And thank you for the adventure. We couldn't have done this without you. And we can't wait to join our next adventure. See you later. Bye. Bye.
Dun-dun-dun.
Up next, it's a new episode of Webba.
Shh, there, there, little guy. We got you.
Stay tuned.
Milper.
You guys ready to have fun? We sure are. Let's get
ice galini!
Yeah! Also delicious. Ice galis. So many delicious colors. Sweet. Cold and fun for the summer.
Wow, those were good. Let's have some more.
I'm in for that, yeah!
Ice Galee Ice Pops, good for the summer.
From Mega Handle 2,
it's the Mega Handle stunt action figure with his cool fighting skills.
Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! Yeah!
Press his arm for cool punching abilities. He even has cool phrases.
Ooh, nice one, baby.
You'll have non-stop action fun. Head bump!
Since when did I do the head bumps?
Go, Clump, go! It's action fun with Mega Handle.
Yeah, I'm Mega Handle.
Hoo-yah, yeah, yeah!
Mega Handle 2, stunt action figure, each sold separately.
New from Chunko and Friends 4, it's the Chatterbox Teagles. They respond to everything you say.
Hi, Chuck.
Hi there.
Have a great conversation with them.
What's your favorite food to eat?
Carrots. Carrot lovers for life.
Squeeze them and hug them.
Spend time with them. Can you teach me how to laugh like a teagle?
Just suck up your throat and go like,
close enough.
You'll have non-stop hours of fun.
I love you, Teagles. You're awesome friends.
Chunko and Friends 4, Chatterbox Teagles. Each sold separately.
Carrots.
I'm trying to use good scissors, but these ones aren't working well.
Aw, man, it broke!
You broke my scissors? Man! Man, you twisted my scissors!
So I tried Twist Gnome. Not really necessary.
Twist Gnome is the perfect holding of good scissors. It cuts smoothly, straightly, and cuttable.
Now all my cutting problems are washed away.
Press Gnome scissors, each sold separately.
Melper Tiny presents a word from our friends.
Hey there, everyone! I'm Webba, the Cricket, and I want to show you guys a new dance move I've been working on. It's called the Cricket Dance. Stand up on your feet and do the Cricket Dance with me.
We're gonna get up every day and move our feet or run. We're gonna get up every day and do the Cricket Dance.
And do the Cricket Dance.
Wink! We're gonna get up and have a good move time. We're gonna grab our friends and sing along. We're gonna groove and groove and groove. So let's make this good time. Let's all join a good time. We're gonna do the zippy and do the zap and we're gonna do the cricket dance. Step left, step to the left, step to the right, step to the right, step to the left, step to the left. go back to the right. Step to the left, step to the left. Go to the right, go to the right. Go to the left. Now everybody do the cricket noise. Everybody get up on your feet. We're gonna get up on your feet. We're all gonna get up and do it all. Let's all do the cricket dance. Everybody get up on your feet. We're gonna make this fun now. We're gonna get up and stand up. It's time to do the cricket dance. We're all gonna get up and have a good time. It's time to do the cricket dance. It's time to do the cricket dance. It's time to do the cricket dance.
Wasn't that dance cricketful? See you next time. You can have fun with Webba every day on Melper Tiny. Melper Tiny.
A brand new episode of Webba.
Yeah, let's dance for him.
Starts now.
Melper.
Dun-dun-dun, Webba, Webba. Webba, Webba, the cricket. Webba, 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 the cricket.
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Webba the cricket. She loves to go on those missions with her best friend Scott B by her side. Best friends to the end, let's make it last. Being nice every day just makes it run. Making me this fun and a better day. You're a man of all, in the man of all, a better day. In the man of all, made of all. Webba, 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 the cricket. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
She's Webba, Webba. My name is Webba. Nice to meet you.
She's Webba.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. What a cutie puffin. Hello, everybody. I'm Webba, the cricket. How are you doing today? Ooh, I'm glad you're doing okay too. Do you want to play with me today? Wonderful! Come on, follow me.
Whee! Hello, Webba.
Good morning, Mr. Jobby. Good morning, Webba. Hello, Mrs. Katie. Look, it's Scoppy, my best friend. My human best friend. Come on, let's go surprise him again. Wink. Oh, hi. I'm Scoppy. How are you doing today? Awesome. I'm looking for my best friend, Webba the Cricket. Have you seen her anywhere?
Sure.
Shh. I hear her, but I can't see her. Is she right over here? She's not there. What about now? Is she over here? Let's check. Webba! That silly cricket is always hiding from me. Oh, Scoppy. Webba! Scoppy! We found her! Knock! Webba, you really love hiding from me. Because, Scoppy, I want to see if you can try and find me. And I found you. You found me. Come on. Come play with us. Join us. Hey, Webba, look. I found my Frisbee toy. Wow, Scoppy. I didn't know you had a Frisbee toy anywhere. I sure do. I found it yesterday, and I decided, why not wait for a better day to play with it? With you. Awesome. Let's play with the Frisbee. Okay. Go along. I got it. I got it. You got it, Webba. I got it, Scoppy. All right, buddy. I'm going to pass it to you now. I got it! Gotcha! I got it, Webba! You got it, my boy! Alright, it's up to you now. I got Whoa! Webum! Watch out! Whoa! Oops. Uh-oh. Webum, are you okay? I'm okay, buddy. The frisbee. Where is it? Do you see the frisbee anywhere? There it is. I'll go get it. Okay. Come back here, frisbee. We need you. Come here.
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh my goodness. You're so cute. No, wait. Come back. I didn't mean to scare you. Wait! Come back, little birdie! I'm sorry! I want to play with you! I want to meet you! Did you see that bird like I did? Yeah, I seen it too. I hope he comes back. Webum! There you are! Hey, you got the frisbee! Are you okay? You feel like you seen something. I did, Scobby! We seen a bird, didn't we? You seen a bird? Yes! It's gone now. Where is it? Maybe I can try and look for it. I don't see it anywhere. There it is! Hey, there's the bird! Hey, Mr. Bird! Excuse me, Mr. Bird! Hey, Mr. Bird! Hey, hi! Where's he going? I think he's scared of us. He is scared of us. I didn't mean to scare him. Where did you find him? I found him over there in the bush when I was getting the frisbee. I saw him, and he got so scared of me. Don't worry, Webum. I think you just frightened him a little. You know, he's a bird. He doesn't know much about crickets. I didn't mean to scare him. Don't worry. I'm pretty sure he'll come back. And then you can apologize to him. Yeah, I'm gonna apologize to him next time I see him. Okay. Come on. Let's try and cheer you up by playing frisbee again. Okay.
Uh-oh. Ah! Boom.
Did you hear that? I did.
Meow, 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 meow.
What is that? It sounded like a fire alarm.
Meow, meow.
Do you know who's making that noise?
Meow, meow, meow.
The bird? That might be the bird I saw. Come on, follow us to go see it.
Meow, meow, meow.
Webum, isn't that the bird that you met in the bush? It is.
Hi!
No, wait! Shh. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I promise. I promise I won't hurt you. Hi there.
Meow, 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 meow.
Are you a...
Meow, meow, meow. Meow. Meow, meow.
Are you okay?
Meow.
What happened? Is he okay? I think he's hurt.
Meow.
Shh. Get up there, little guy. We got you.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow.
Scobby, I think he hurt himself. Let me see, Webba. There, there, little guy. It's okay.
Meow,
shh. It's okay. It's okay. No, 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 no. Shh. Don't worry, little guy. We're here for you.
Meow.
He hurt his wing. Oh, that poor baby birdie.
Meow, meow.
Don't worry, little guy. I know what to do. Webum, would you mind taking care of the bird while I go get my emergency kit? Don't worry, Scobby. I'm not gonna leave him. I'm gonna be right here with him. Thanks, girl. I'll be right back with the emergency kit. Mom, do you know where we keep the emergency kits?
Meow.
Don't worry, little guy. We're not gonna hurt you. We see you hurt your wing. We're gonna take good care of you.
Meow.
I I'm Webba, the cricket.
Tweet, 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 tweet.
Your name is Tweet?
Rat, rat.
Hi, Tweet.
Ip, ip.
Tweet, you're so amazing.
Chip, 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 chip.
Aww.
Do you like birds? Birds are amazing, aren't they? They're so beautiful, and they make cute sounds.
All right, I found my emergency kit. Now, we just gotta find the right stuff how to help that poor little bird. I'm gonna need your help. That little bird is really hurt. We need to find the right thing to give him to help his wing feel better. Will pancakes help his wing feel better? No, birds don't eat pancakes. Will a marker make his wing feel better? No, we're just drawing on him. We're not gonna draw on him. How about a Band-Aid? Will a Band-Aid make his wing feel better? Yes, it will. Band-Aids always keep pain away. Thanks for all your help. Come on, let's get back to Webba and the bird. I really want this bird to get to know me better. I think I know how to solve this problem. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Hey, friends. We want this bird to get to like us better. What do you think I should do? Should I go and hit him? No. We need to be nice to him. Should I dance for him? Yeah, let's dance for him. Hey, little birdie, watch this.
Train!
Wow, Webba, that was a funny dance you did there. Him, Scobby, you saw me? I sure did. Wow, I didn't even see you there. Look, I found a Band-Aid. A Band-Aid, that'll make him feel a lot better. It sure will.
Come here, little guy. It's okay. There, there, it's okay. I'm just gonna gently put this on your wing. How do you feel?
Aw,
he feels a lot better, Scobby. We did it, Webba. We gave the bird a Band-Aid for his wing. He should feel all better.
Aw, that's so cute. Aw, I love you too, little Tweet. Aw, Tweet.
You know, that's a puffin.
A puffin? Yes, puffins are just like penguins. They both live in the Arctic, and they both live in frozen places.
Ooh, I did hear a lot about puffins.
Yeah, and they can fly.
Puffins can fly?
Yes, but not penguins. Penguins are not very good with flying, but they are excellent swimmers. And puffins are good at flying. That's right.
He's saying thank you.
You're welcome, Tweet.
He's flying again. His wing doesn't hurt anymore. There he goes.
Bye, Tweet. Bye, Tweet. Get well soon. We hope we see you again, buddy. Come visit us. Bye, Tweet. Bye, Tweet.
I'm gonna miss him so much. I am really gonna miss him.
Me too, Webba. But we did a good thing by finding him and helping his wing feel better.
Yeah.
And you know what? He's not scared of me anymore.
No, because you helped him.
Just like I did.
Yes.
What do you think? Do you feel like we did the right thing by finding a bird and taking good care of him?
I
feel like we did the same thing too. Yeah, we did the right thing by taking care of that bird and helping Tweet feel better. We couldn't have done this without you guys. See you guys later. Bye, everyone. See you next time. See you guys.